Psyche!
What?
Why is the son coming up to handle these legal things? short, those lousy lines and that stringy net between us. I can do it. I can beat him easily. Ask Mother. Mother will tell you I can score him.
Stuffy clothes, but when he went swimming, this was it. And
Mother would try to get him to wear a bathing suit when you were around, remember? He said that swimming was the one time he wanted to feel absolutely free. You roll around in the water like an old walrus. In the same way.
Your mother got it for me in the village.
I like it.
You do.
Don't you?
I don't know. I thought I did, but now...
What?
I don't know. After seeing Miriam today, I feel so... square.
When you look, it breaks me.
It makes me feel like your mother.
And what's wrong with that?
I don't know. Here I am in your mother's outfit. You're in your father's bathrobe, and we're living in your family's house. I don't know.
Let's take it off.
Oh, Randy, stop it.
About it, huh? A quickie, a little nooner before love?
What? Come over you!
This. Hey, look, no
hands. Oh! Repulsive!
Feeling so Well, what's her way?
Oh, her life sounds wonderful.
According to her.
No, really, I think she has a wonderful life.
So do you.
So do you have a wonderful life.
I know.
But she does more.
Such as what?
She works, for one thing.
Busy.
No, she's got a profession. People count on her. People need her in her work.
What does she call herself?
I don't even know the title. But she helps families that are falling apart.
Oh, I know that type. I've been through that now. You pour your souls out to these ladies and they smile and give you a lot of lingo. Or else yawn in your face.
She didn't yawn in mine.
Well, you help people too, Jane.
You're on some hospital floor?
That's not the same.
Of course it is.
I am just there.
Miriam's getting her PhD. That's what she's doing right now. She's upstairs studying for her PhD so she can teach.
Jews always do that. They're frantic about education.
And she plays the viola.
The viola?
In a string quartet. Once a week, rain or shine, she gets together with three other people and they play Mozart, Bach, and Vivaldi all evening long. Sounds like so much fun doing that.
Well, you sing, Jane.
I know.
Oh, you do too.
You sing the night owl at Vassar.
And I hope you sing at the dance tonight.
I hope you sing Mood and Indigo. I love the way you do that.
You ain't been blue. No.
I'll bet Miriam can't sing like that.
She has such a good relationship with her children.
Okay, what does that mean, a good relationship?
She lets them grow.
Well, so do you. You taught them how to ski and...
But it is such a struggle with Miriam. She doesn't make them wear things, say things, or learn things all the time.
And as a result, they're spoiled little brats.
They're wonderful.
They're fresh, they're grubby, they use foul language.
But they're so open. They were all there during lunch with us.
Oh, I'm sure. Interrupting Mother, debating the conversation, while our children were out having a nice, healthy game of softball.
Where are Coco's kids now?
Watching TV,
I think.
You see? Our children don't do that.
I know it's because we have rules about TV.
I imagine Miriam lets them watch TV whenever they want.
She doesn't like rules.
That's just the trouble. I think Pokey and Miriam spend too much time giving in to their children and kowtowing to them, being around them.
I think that's unhealthy.
Mother says if you do that, you'll turn into a child yourself.
I suppose.
Fight!
Who fight?
Our children, yours and mine.
All children fight.
Miriam, don't. They've traveled all night, and been on most of the day, and they haven't fought at all. Well, who won?
Didn't finish.
What do you mean?
We didn't finish!
Well,
been practicing up, you know.
Sure, he's been playing all winter at this jazz club in Washington. I'd have to go talk to him, but he's had all winter to practice up for me. He isn't much good either. He's got all these cuts, and lobs, and drop shots, but his service left.
What did you do? Was my serve when he quit? Do you want to know what the score of the game was, do you?
No, Randy, I don't care! I don't care who beat you. I don't care whether you beat Pokey or whether St. Luke's School beat Edmund or whether the Green Bay Packers win or lose. I don't care. I don't care about scores or goals or points or bad damage.
Do you You want to change me?
I don't know.
You still love me?
I guess.
This is wasting our life, baby. Diva, I'm wasting.